Welcome to the Chipp Ahoy 70's Hour podcast, only on Smile Radio. If you'd like to help support Smile Radio so we can continue to be the beacon for unsigned and independent music, please go to our website, www.smileradio.co. You can become a Patreon or you can just simply make a donation. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Smile Radio 3, Facebook at Smile Radio Yorkshire. Thank you and enjoy the podcast.
Hello, my darlings.
Hello, my darlings, and welcome to Chipp Ahoy 1970s Hour here on Smile Radio. Today's show, lots of it are American class. I think that's about the best way of describing it. Just classy music throughout the 1970s. There's a bit of not American, not much. And there's one that certainly isn't class, but it's an intriguing track. It's about a war between Scottish clans. I have to be honest, I didn't know that's what it's about until a few months ago. We're going to start with Jackson Brown. Can't get much classier than that. Doctor My Eyes.
Thank you.
Jackson Browne there, Doctor My Eyes, off of Saturate Before Using, 1972 album. Just brilliant, isn't it? And Jackson 5, I think there was still the Jackson 5, they recorded that one as well. Obviously, I prefer Jackson Browne. Or Jackson of Colour, sorry. Right, Paul Simon next. I don't play enough Paul Simon across my two shows. This is Kodachrome off of There Goes Rhymin' Simon. Simon there, Kodachrome off of 1973's There Goes Rhymin' Simon. Now, I certainly don't play this band enough. I don't play, really, don't play the individuals either. It's Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young off of Deja Vu, and it's Our House.
I'll light the fire. You place the flowers in the vase that you bought today. Staring at the fire for hours and hours while I listen to you play your love songs all night long. Oh, your boat today.
Written by Graham Nash whilst he was living with Joni Mitchell. Our House off of Deja Vu from Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. I have to be honest, I don't know their records very well. I remember that from a TV advert, and I checked. It was a Halifax Building Society advert in the 90s. That's really the only recollection I have of it. However, the next track from Tapestry, which has its 50th anniversary this year, Carole King and I Feel the Earth Move. There, I Feel the Earth Move off of 1971's Tapestry album. Right, the next two tracks are from Steeler's Wheel, a Scottish band. I'm playing them as a bit of an apology for the song that's going to follow. It's off of their Steeler's Wheel album. It's Late Again, followed by I Get By. 6.5 minutes of Scottish gorgeousness.
Late again, when I get home, you'll be waiting. Still, you know, there ain't no use and you complaining. I know that I can show some respect
especially when I'm wrong. But when I get back,
we'll be right back.
get by there from Steeler's Wheel off their self-titled album from 1972. Now, that had, I'm not sure what you'd call it. There was a puzzle on the front cover. The Steeler's Wheel was written, hidden in amongst the artwork a few times. I spent many a happy minute looking at that. I should apologise now. This next track, I said this song was about a war between Scottish clans. I don't know if you'd call it a war, a conflict, but this song certainly belittles anything of such magnitude. This is Middle of the Road, Tweedledee, Tweedledum. Dave Thallon, I do apologise.
Do you recall? Some years ago, up in the mountains that were white with snow, inside a cavern, McDougal he was planning. There's gonna be a showdown with somebody he knows.
Well, he's been there a year or so. Something will happen very soon, I know. I hear him saying it by night every morning.
Always nice to know what people sing when they go off to battle, isn't it? Right, again, Dave, I apologise, but I saw the video of this on the telly the other week, and I just thought I've got to play it again. Right, Boz Scaggs now, off of his by far his best album, it's Georgia.
Georgia, enough to make angels hide and run wild.
Georgia there from Boz Scaggs off of Silk Degrees. Silk Degrees was 1976. It was one of those albums that when they came out on CD, it sounded as though it was from off an old cassette tape. The sound quality was absolutely appalling. It actually, not Boz's fault, it actually put me off the album for a number of years until I heard someone else say that a remastered version had come out, and it was so much easier to listen to. The next track, it's from Ricky Lee Jones. She's a bit too jazzy off the wall for me, but this was brilliant. Chuck E's In Love from Ricky Lee Jones off of the Ricky Lee Jones album. He's In Love there from Ricky Lee Jones off her first album, Ricky Lee Jones. Pirates, her next album, wasn't bad, but she did start to lose me there, I'm afraid. The next track, just such a classy singer. Last time I heard, she was still going. She's been releasing albums for many years. This is Maria Muldaur and Midnight at the Oasis.
Midnight at the Oasis, send your camel to bed. Shadows painting our faces, tracing
and Midnight at the Oasis. I love the album. I still listen to her recent stuff. Her last album was 2018. Yes, she's still got the voice, she's still got the presence, and she's still got a twinkle in her eye. Right, the next two tracks are J.J. Cale tracks. The first, it's Eric Clapton off of Slow Hand and it's Cocaine, and then it's Travelling Lights off of J.J. Cale's own Troubadour album, Cocaine.
Take her out, cocaine. If you wanna get down,
Travelling Night there, JJ Cale off of Troubadour, an album that came out in 1976. Well worth exploring if you don't know him. Right, the Doobie Brothers next, off of Toulouse Street. This is the title track. Brothers there, Toulouse Street, off of Toulouse Street, an album that was released in 1972. We do seem to play quite a lot from that year, haven't we? But a great album. Right, the next, I think, the classiest band in the world ever. I'm sure they think the same. This is Steely Dan, off of Can't Buy a Thrill, and it's Dirty Work.
Hard, you're afraid to pay the fee, so you
Steely Dan there and Dirty Work. The next track, it's off of Carly Simon's Hot Cakes album from 1974. And it's a duet with James Taylor. It's Mockingbird. Bird there from Carly Simon and James Taylor off of Carly's Hot Cakes album, 1974 that came out. We're going to finish with a British band, but I always thought they were more American than British. This is going to be Supertramp off of Breakfast in America, Take the Long Way Home. You've been listening to the Chipp Ahoy 1970s Hour here on Smile Radio. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have any suggestions for theme shows or any requests for music from the 70s, the greatest decade music ever had so far, just get them into us here at Smile Radio. We're on everything, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, message me directly, anything. I like listening to what other people suggest. Right, as I say, finishing with Supertramp, Take the Long Way Home. Thanks very much for listening. I'll see you next time. Ta-ra. I forgot what a slow start this was. Apologies.